According to the Auditor General's report of the financial year 2020-2021, Makerere University owns land in Makerere Hill and Chibale, but without certificates of title to confirm ownership, which puts a risk of losing this land to encroachers. While appearing to answer audit queries, Makerere University officials blamed Uganda Land Commission for frustrating efforts to protect university land by denying them land titles despite several applications.
University land. Issues of encroachment and outright land grabbing. We have tried to engage the different entities, including KCCA, the courts, the Minister of Lands, the Land Commission, but we have not been very, very successful in getting the necessary.
What is Land Commission supposed to help you?
To issue titles.
To the university?
Our land, yes.
How does it become your land when you actually have no title?
The acting vice chancellor, Professor Henry Arinaitwe, told the Public Accounts Committee that the Uganda Land Commission gave away university land in Katalemwa to investors without consent of the university.
A case where Uganda Land Commission in Katalemwa,
yes,
has offered part of the land to investors, and yet Makerere has got a title. So I think, yes, it's good for us to interact with them.
Yes.
In Makindye, the university is battling with a one princess, Bwanga Bwamirembe, to repossess the land that has been contested by the two parties. The situation is not different in Katanga, where the university is at loggerheads with the locals that claim ownership of the same land.
We have land in Makindye, in Lukuli, measuring 14 acres. And Bwanga Bwamirembe went and said the land was hers, she encroached on it, destroyed university property there. We filed a case in court, caveated the land, and court put an injunction on any further activity on the land. But Bwanga was still able to get the commissioner mappings and surveys in KCCA to survey the land, despite a court order and a caveat, and the university having a freehold title which it has enjoyed since 1938.
For the land at Makindye.
Yes.
And to state that even this Bwanga Bwamirembe has, there's a forest there.
I know the forest.
And there are some local witch doctors who operate from there.
Mm.
And she claims that they are under her command, and of course in line with the Buganda Kingdom. So. That's why we would want them out completely.
That way of expediting. Because the more these cases take, the more encroachers you get. Because now Walugembe will be selling to other people, those people will also be selling etc.
The university secretary, Yusuf Chiranda, says the university is constrained to develop its land in Katanga, Makindye and Kololo because of encroachers and the failure to secure land titles from Uganda Land Commission. He appealed for parliament intervention.
It's been allocated by the government several pieces of land around the country over time. And in order for us to effectively use that land or to develop it, we need to have a title on each piece of the land. In fact, at the moment, the Minister of Finance demands that for an entity to invest on a piece of land, such entity must have the title for the land. We have made applications to the Uganda Land Commission for titles of different pieces of land where we don't have titles.
It's upon this background that the Public Accounts Committee, chaired by Busiro East legislator Medard Segona, summoned officials of Uganda Land Commission to explain why they have denied Makerere University of titles on its land.
To come here and to make sure that the day Uganda Land Commission appears, Mr. Yusuf Chiranda and a few of his people appear as well.
Chair.
Because it's a very serious issue. We do not treat it with lightly.
Parliamentary Accounts Committee tasked Makerere University to table before Parliament the University Asset Registry to establish the status of university land. This story was compiled by Fred Kajiri for the news.